Worcestershire, and in fair Worcestershire, a beautiful damsel she once lived there. A young man he courted her, all for to be his dear, and he by his trade was a ship carpenter. Early one morning, before it was day, he turned to his Polly, these words he did say: "Oh Polly, oh Polly, you must come with me before our wedding day, my friends and family to see." She tore him in.